Hiya! 2022 is here, and Halloween is a mere 10 months away. To celebrate, I'm making this video to show you how to Halloweenify your Minecraft mobs. Isn't this something you've always been wondering about? I bet! Now let's get started. Here we have four Minecraft mobs you're probably familiar with, all waiting inside invisible cages to be Halloweenified. Make sure the cages are no bigger than the mob to prevent passage. In this cat box are the items that will do the work. These items will go into the dispensers you see to give them to the mobs. Once the mobs pick them up, the Halloweenification will begin. Now, something I kinda need to confess here. I actually have no idea what each of these items will do. Which is why I have four different ones. To experiment! It is my hypothesis that because these are all the same color, they will all produce the same Halloweenifying results. Now, you can do almost any item you want. Minus colored dye, of course. More on that in a future video. So, experiment away! I want to give the zombie here, his name is Harold, my doggy treats from where I used to own a dog. Don't question what happened to him. The reason being is that I have a bone to pick with him. Next, we have Amy the Creeper, whom I will always have a soft spot for. I'll be giving her this deather, which came from the death of a chicken. Again, don't ask. A skeleton, who I don't know the name of, will be given this papyrus because, well, something inside me just tells me that these two go together. Maybe it's that the skeleton is coarse, rough, irritating, and is everywhere for some reason. But I don't know. Lastly, we have the skeleton's uncle, who supports subscribing to my YouTube channel and also watching my darn video that I put effort into. He will be given iron. Now we shall put each item into their respective dispenser. And yes, my hypothesis of them turning into floating masks was correct. Halloweenifying has been completed. But it seems there have been some side effects, and they're not all the same. Harold's doggy treats have been absorbed into his skin. Amy turned her deather yellow, looking beautiful there. The unnamed skeleton just took the papyrus, turning them into a backwards ninja. And the uncle seemed to have done the same, but also withered his iron ingot in the process. Well, despite these results, I consider this a success, because it surely has taught you how to do the same. I hope. Anyways, hope you enjoyed this absurd video meant to entertain. Consider this a funny way to start the new year. Thanks for watching!